everyone, welcome to EduSys. Let us discuss about the lead management system. In the EduSys application, you can manage the complete information of the student who wants to join in your institution. Complete online inquiries which are coming from the EduSys guest view website will be stored in manage lead screen, wherein you can assign the inquiry to the staff to get follow up with them and update the status. After assigning the inquiry to the staff, they can view their required list in their login by following up with them and update the comments and status as well. The complete details can be tracked by the management in a single click. You can also enter a single inquiry and the bulk input in the respective screens. Also can track the inquiry details easily with inquiry data and last modified just by selecting the respective radio button. Also can view the complete list of the inquiries even in pictorial representation in a single screen. Complete list and inquiries history can be viewed using lead history screen. Also can create a demo, meetings, etc. in the calendar which will remind you easily. You can also manage the important leads in a separate screen and can track easily. Can track the leads count which are appeared in a month just by selecting the respective month in a single screen. Unassigned inquiries can be deleted in a respective screen and that inquiry will be stored in inactive lead screen, and if want, you can also get back those detailed inquiries with just a single click in inactive lead screen. Once the inquiry is configured, then that student data will be displayed in the student admission screen automatically with pending status. You can confirm the student. This takes less time consume and no need to register the student again in the application. All inquiry details are generated in both CSV and PDF file with just a single click. Thank you.